Does anyone else get confused about all the information out there about gaze stability exercises and how to complete them? I know I do, and I'm a vestibular therapist. So let me tell you a little bit about how gaze stability exercises work for the inner ear to reduce dizziness. Your VOR is activated when you move your head quickly, keeping your eyes on a target even though your head moves. So when you walk or run and your head is moving, your eyes are moving in the same exact degree at the same exact time as your head. This is only activated when you move your head quickly. So in a lot of my videos, you'll see me move my head back, forth, back, forth, back, forth as quickly as I can, keeping my eyes stable on a target. This video is demonstrating that you should move your head slowly, 10 seconds, maintaining your eyes on a target. That's way too slow to activate the inner ear and is more of a neck exercise, cerebellar, or brain exercise.